you know. Yeah. So this is a song about that. I used to go off and think about this one. I've got to compose myself, Steve, for this one. Feel a little bit emotional. Ain't got any feelings left. Oh, yeah. Well, this one was about anyone who's lost in life. Labels for putting our last album out and letting us park outside his gaff up the road.
He makes us tea and he's mama.
Giving us back rubs and all sorts.
We have no merch because we couldn't be fucked to bring it from the van. So you have to buy it from other places than us.
Right, this song's called Dead End Town. It's about where you live, the kids live, or anywhere that you used to live, and you move on to a bigger and better place.
Thanks to Mr. Soundman as well, nice to see you.
Thanks to the security man for the laughing over there, he's having a good time.
He's having a good time!
He's got to thank me for being there, because I'm shit hot.
He's on the fucking world tour, he's having a good time!
I'd like to thank this mic stand there, he's been a good friend. And yeah, Captain Punch is playing left and right, the 50-50, something that's called. Half seven, you won't be left or right. And cheers, thank you all for that. And next time, can we have some fucking red ants on the stage? We'll be right back.
Yes, thank you.
Cheers, that man.